With the clubhouse perched high in the distance and the foothills to our right, a driver that lands in the fairway presents us our last big decision of the day. The risk-reward scenario is on the second shot, with a greenside bunker long and left, as well as short and right. Water looms for the entire length of the hole on the right, all the way to the front of the green. A shot from the layup area, 100 yards short of the green, is the strategic play if we are out of position on the tee shot. No matter how you play this home hole, you'll be left with a lasting memory.